As an M365 administrator, installing the Viva Sales app is quick and easy. Admins can search for the app in the Admin Center, and they'll find both a Teams and Outlook app. To install the Outlook app, first press Get It Now. Next, move to the Microsoft 365 Admin to continue the installation. I can select Add Users to choose which user I want to enable. Once assigned, I now need to go over and accept the permissions. After accepting permissions, I can go to the next stage. There, I can review and finish my deployment. Now, the deployment is in progress. I need to now wait for it to finish. It is now deployed and I can press Done. From here, I can see the status that it's installed. I can also save some options. I can see the overview. I can change and assign more users. And I can also see the usage of my users. Once deployed, I can also make changes in the user assignment. I can assign it just to myself. Once I press Update, it will change and only be assigned to me. I can also change it to specific users or groups. I can select the users or groups I want to add and then simply press Update. This allows me as an admin to update the users that are deployed. Again, I can select which users or group that I want to add. This is available during the initial installation, or you can update the users after the installation is done. And I can, of course, select the entire organization again. Next, I can also install the Teams app following the setup instructions.